All right, welcome to round one of this eight man. Definitely gonna keep this. You keep pretty much any hand with some lands and stuff to do. Most of the deck is the same, like it's a pile of cantrips, so most of the hands are gonna perform the same. This hand's a little bit better than average because you have a Krark-Clan Ironworks and an Open the Vaults and plenty of colored sources, so that's kind of nice. I like how this opening just makes us look like Urzatron. I kind of wonder if that subterfuge is ever relevant. The gig will be up when I play a Tendo Ice Bridge, of course. Shock myself, Serum Visions. That's really interesting, especially since he tapped the green source to play the Serum Visions. It implies that he doesn't have green one drops in his deck, but he still like bolted himself to get a green land. It's really interesting. Leaving up white blue instead of white green. I guess that could imply Path to Exile, but that's not really relevant against a turn one versus his power plant Chromatic Sphere. Yeah, I don't know what's going on over there. Maybe this is just, yeah, I don't know what he's doing. Best not think about it too hard. Deciding whether to crack this Chromatic Sphere or not. I don't think so. Because then I won't have enough artifacts for Metalcraft next turn for the Mox Opal. Spell Snare. Okay. Guess it didn't matter what color he left up then. A land for him. It's good for us. Can't Krark-Clan Ironworks this turn, but we can run out Mind Stone. And be in pretty good shape. Another Spell Snare. No. Mana Leak. We are short of paying that. That's awkward. All right. Now he's got Snapcaster Snare mana, but he does not have Snapcaster Leak mana. So we're only really worried about another Mana Leak. Just natural. Could happen. In that case, our plan would be trying to get to 6 mana to just cast and open the vaults if he hard counters the Krark-Clan. Okay, cool. I kind of figured it was a Tarmogoyf deck after these first several turns. Because, like, what else do you want this green source for? And if you don't have a green one drop, you know? There's a chance a blue-white control deck would just have a Breeding Pool as a splash land for like a Life from the Loam, which is unlikely, or a Engineered Explosives, but you don't bolt yourself for the potential to play an Engineered Explosives against the Urzatron deck. That's just not something you do. So right now we could play Prophetic Prism and then for sure have 4 mana next turn for our Krark-Clan Ironworks. Because then the Mox Opal will have Metalcraft. However, since he's tapped out right now, I really don't want to give him the chance to like hit his land drop and then have Snapcaster Mana Leak. So I'm just going to crack this Chromatic Sphere and hope to hit a land, because that should just let us win the game on the spot. That's a worthwhile risk, I think. We didn't hit, but no big deal. This Prophetic Prism might draw us into the land for Krark-Clan next turn, or a one-drop artifact that would do the same thing. So. Well, that gambit did not pay off. Well, that's de the I definitely think that was the correct line after playing this deck some. You usually don't want to be safe. You usually want to push things a little bit to try and win earlier, or when your opponent's tapped out and can't play counter magic. Squadron Hawk. Oh my, this is a brew. We are playing against a brew in the six mans. That is what's happening here. Oh no, he didn't play another hawk. Is he just representing? Who knows? Well, that's pretty sick. It's a pretty awesome draw, if I do say so myself. So he can't even leak the Ironworks now. Definitely just win here. What is this, negate? You're gonna remand my, okay. Yeah, remand's fine, still have 4 mana. Got mana for days now. God, the Urzatron in this deck is just really sick. On paper, you're like, is that good? I don't know if that's good. And then you play with it and you're like, this is really good. I'm not going to play this extra Mox Opal yet, just because it's obnoxious whenever you open the vaults and you have to get back 2 Opals. And then, if you have the mana, it's usually best to cast more Krark-Clan Ironworks. The first one is free, because you're getting it back, so it looks like it costs 2 mana for a net loss. And you're not getting any value out of it. But since you get it back, you can sacrifice it again. So it's basically free if you have the extra 2 mana. And then every future open the vaults you cast, it nets 2. So that's always worth it. He's at 16. Do I think he's just going to scoop to an Emrakul? Because I definitely have Emrakul mana here. I'm just gonna show it to him. Thirteen, 14, plenty. I mean, if he's not gonna scoop, I'm gonna dick around some more. That's how that works. Now I'm gonna attack you for 15, you're gonna sacrifice 6 permanents. Please choose 6 permanents to sacrifice. Oh, okay. I kind of want to, when people don't scoop, when I get to take an extra turn, I kind of just want to, like, untap and start open the vaults comboing, and, like, make them watch me open the vaults combo, like, you want to concede yet? Nope, okay, well, I'm going to draw some more cards. We'll see who gets more value out of this exchange. Defense Grid definitely seems like a card to bring in. Not that I'm trying to, like, make fun of my opponent or whatever. You are in no way obligated to concede at any point. Like, that's why. Otherwise, like, that would be, like, some weird rule in Magic. We can't have that. Yeah, there's never, like, an obligation to scoop, especially on Moto. It's very clear-cut. I just think it's funny. Something like this. And then cut one more. One more card. Maybe the Plains. That seems fine. I don't mind shaving a land on the draw, especially because I'm cutting a Thirst for Knowledge. Thirst for Knowledge is one of the ways to get through a land glut and reduce flooding, but since I'm cutting a Thirst, cutting a land kind of makes sense, because then I'll just flood out less naturally. Although I am cutting the land for Defense Grid, and that doesn't exactly keep you from flooding out either.